The clash between Roman Dolidze and Laurano Stauropoli takes place next weekend. Laurano Stauropoli, one of the most talented Argentinian mixed martial artists. I kind of have a feeling that he will overtake Santiago Ponzinibbio one day, really. He outworked Hector Aldana and Thiago Alves, then he was outworked by Muslim Salikov and Tim Means. But again, great finisher, good on the ground. Also very, very strong striker, and I can say he rolls well. His transitions are simply excellent. 6'1", but his reach is like odd, 71.5, fighting out of La Plata, Argentina. His reach is pretty much small, but okay, he's a good fighter. Roman Dolidze, 6'2", 76 inches is his reach, fighting out of Odessa, Ukraine, riding a score of 8-1. Roman Dolidze is gonna have 4.5-inch reach advantage, the former WWFC light heavyweight champion. Roman Dolidze had ups and downs. He stopped Kadis Ibrahimov, then outworked John Allen. Then he was pretty much easily outworked by Trevin Gill, and he will be looking for the way to get back into the winning column. Roman Dolidze is a great submission guy, especially leg locker, and excellent in the stand-up. His right hand simply rocks, and when Roman Dolidze feels blood, he will continue pressuring, and his pressure is really, really outstanding. He always marches forward, which usually gives him advantage with the judges. So I think Roman Dolidze is going to attack very, very much in this fight. I think he's going to be very, very offensive. But against Laurano Stauropoli, I don't know whether this is the perfect recipe, because Laurano Stauropoli is very tactical. You know, he fights very, very tactically, and he's patient. He can trade shots with big strikers, he can grapple good grapplers, he can wrestle good wrestlers. I mean, that's not going to be an easy match for Roman Dolidze. I think this fight goes the distance. I simply don't see any fighter winning via stoppage, because gonna be a clash of two, I can't say even fighters, but at least close fighters. I think Dolidze has a better, slightly better submission game, but Laurano Stauropoli is more of a finisher, you know, so I don't know, this is gonna be a hard one. A very, very hard fight for me. Hard to choose a winner here, but I think Roman Dolidze is going to get back into the winning column. Against Trevin Gill, I was pretty much surprised, because Roman Dolidze didn't look greatest, I mean, at his middleweight debut, but we will see. I mean, on the other side, Laurano Stauropoli, I don't see him as a middleweight fighter as well, as you know, so he was a welterweight prior to this, so I think Roman Dolidze is going to win, because his opponent transitions one division up, he goes one division down. I'm going to give advantage to Dolidze.